Guys, welcome back to GoodTrail Tips. In this video, I would like to talk about Hyperscape VK error initialization failed and how to fix this up. So as we know that a new game in the block from the Ubisoft is Hyperscape. This is a free-to-play battle royale game that has garnered pretty rare reviews and thanks to its new futuristic take on the battle royale games. And the game is in its early days and one of the early errors that several Hyperscape players have come across in the drive error. So in this video, we're going to talk about how to fix this up. So well, there are several streamers who have reported this issue. One such user took to Reddit and explained that he's experiencing this issue even after having verified game files and running the game as an administrator, handed it towards the user show. As you can see, this is what the error sums up. And how to fix this up, right? So this error typically arises when users are trying to enter their Twitch drop code and launch their games via Uplay client. Right? So moreover, going through the comments in the above Reddit post, several other players have advised making sure to update the graphics card and other drivers and see if that helps. Once you have updated all the drivers, try to relaunch the game and make sure that no other application is running in the background. For example, if you're having an NVIDIA graphics card, then you should head over to its official website and update the graphic drivers with the latest version. The same goes for the AMD graphic card as well. And well, at the moment, this is only the potentially fix that is available which the users facing Vulkan VK error need to do in order to resolve it. We will keep you posted if any permanent fix or any update is scheduled for this error in the Hyperscape game. So let us know if anything you'd like to share with us in the comment section. And don't forget to subscribe and click on the bell icon for the notification. This is Shahin signing off from GoodTrail Tips. See you soon. Peace out.